This is day 7. I'm only 90 kilometers from Busan endpoint. Excited yet sad. My adventure is coming to an end. I plan to reach the endpoint at 3 p.m. but two punctures along the way.
O'clock in the morning, 12 degrees, nobody's out exercising. Look at the mist, because we are so near to the water, river, it's always misty. Look in front, we're cycling right into the mist. We are going to be missing.
When I see the two songs in the crack up, step by, step by, step by. Oh, la 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 la. Oh, la 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 la.
moving ya, okay. Getting warm. Cycling next to the cliff. Nipo Kari.
After the second flat, I suspect it was my tire and not a tube issue. I had to walk 4 km to the nearest bike shop. By the time this was fixed, it was already 6 p.m. So I reached the end point at about 7:20 p.m. The whole area now was really dark, which was a bit of a turn off. There's no one to welcome or congratulate you. That's the end of my trip. And so, 680 km, 3,500 m elevation, my 7-day, 6-night Seoul to Busan adventure has come to an end. Time to soak in the fun in Busan.